I got a Sicario with a minigun at the entrance to the camp.
Sniper up in the tower. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got another. That's five.
Got the target.
In position. Target's marked. Just say the word.
There's another one. That's ten.
Standing by. Got him. Tangos are marked. What's the word?
Copy. I've got target marked.
Ready to engage. Tango down. Engaging.
In local news, Dinku fighter Raul Vargas is moving to the United States of America to start a new career as a mixed martial artist in the new Global Fighting League. Vargas, the undefeated Dinku champion of Charamoco, is well known in Pucara as El Jaguar del Rey. He earned the name during his first Dinku battle by strapping shards of broken glass to his fists. These jaguar claws frightened so many opponents that Vargas won many of his first battles after landing only one or two powerful blows. Now Vargas, who boasts more than 200 victories as a Dinku fighter, will match his strength and skill against the best fighters in the world of mixed martial arts. No word on whether or not he'll be allowed to use his trademark claws in the arena.
Target lost.
Roger. Target acquired.
No, te vas a repetir.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Es buena.
Ready. Call the shot. Shooting these fuckers.
Check it out. Weapons case. I've been wanting one of these.
Man, you'll never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Nice job. I'll ping the chopper's location to the rebels so they can take ownership.
I got it. I'll fly.
Got eyes on the captain. Got another tango.
Marking an enemy.
He makes five. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Got the target.
The rebels for some indirect fire.
Copy that. Fire for effect. Viva Bolivia.
The lieutenant's escaping.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger. They know we're here.
Frag out. Frag out. Get some. Yo, rally up.
Got it. Target's marked. Good to go.
Eyes on the target.
Roger that. Target marked. I'm opening fire. Ready to fire. You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Well, Happy New Year, Karen. I'm guessing you had a Bolivian Christmas too. You know, Sueño doesn't really get into the holiday spirit the way most people do. Another day, I was driving him around Pucara, and he had me stop on this hill out of the middle of buttfuck nowhere. And he shows me these blueprints for his own mausoleum. I don't know, I guess he's planning his fucking legacy or something. But anyway, the mausoleum, it's fucking epic. And I'm like, Efe, that tomb is fit for a goddamn king. Sueño turns that gigantic fucking head to me and says, completely straight-faced, cold as stone, Ricky, that's a tomb for a god. Can you believe the megalomania on this guy? He just wears it around like a hat. Like it's no big deal that he thinks he's a fucking divine being walking among the goddamn mortals. I don't know, kid. My mother always told me I should be more confident. Maybe I should take a page from the big dog's book, grow an ego the size of Russia. I bet you'd like that. I'll roll up into an RP. I don't know, have you rearranged the furniture to fit my divine design? But the mausoleum is gonna be a big construction project, and fucking artisans and craftsmen, and, you know, guys who know stuff are making all this expensive replica shit. Or maybe he's gonna start importing art. Anyway, stick a pin in it. I'm just saying.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Bukhara,
I got a third target.
You have on your radar.
Drone is airborne.
Pay a visit to Perico's home in Todos Santos. If he's there, grab him and bring him in. If not, search the place for useful intel.
Leaving. Mira.
Spotted one with submachine
guns. Target acquired.
And Baby makes three. I got eyes on the sniper.
Target's marked. Standing by for go order.
Got the target.
Target is down.
Tango number three. That makes five. Got a target carrying submachine guns.
Generator spotted. We want to shut off the power. Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
Target set. Ready to assault.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Copy. Target marked. I don't have a shot.
Target acquired. Standing by. No target. Got him. He's down. Target marked.
Se quedan por aquí, cabrones.
We're opening fire on these shitheads.
Roger that. Target marked.
The lieutenant's trying to escape. I call Pacatari for some reinforcements.
Yeah.
They're coming right at us. What's the word?
Rally up, people.
Copy. We got rebels throwing down with the cartel. What's our play?
Frag out. Fucking hell. Calling for indirect fire. Frag out. Get
okay,
some.
We're still good. Fuck, they're on alert.
Just hold on, man. I'll be right there.
Santa Blanca is Bolivia's border. Thanks.
Evident.
Firing a flare. I'm sending
clear
up a
over
flare.
Here.
Eyes out. They're throwing a flashbang. Let's see how they like a simulator. Got the C4 primed. Demo's primed.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Took you so we'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Shit, we got company.
The drone is up. Marking a captain. I see a second target.
Got the target. Roger. Target acquired. There's one less bad guy.
Okay, all clear.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a third. Sniper out there.
Target acquired.
He makes five.
Lost my target.
In position. Target. Target's marked. Just say the word.
Lost the target.
Target acquired. Standing by.
The Jenny's over here. A target carrying submachine guns.
Enemy down.
Hey, we got a narco. By the stack of tires.
That was close. I've got the target. Target lost.
Thank you.
Got the target. Kill confirmed. Engaging tangos.
Get ready. Fire.
A copy.
Call for some rebels to back us up.
Mierda, chingada madre!
Frag out. Frag out. Get some. Rally on me. I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention.
I copy, amigo. A fire team will move into position.
Thanks, man. He's dead. Hang tight, I'm heading your... All right, breathe easy. Thanks.
I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal. Rico isn't here. Scour up any kind of intel you can.
The lieutenant's on the run.
I need you there.
Roger.
I've got schematics of some kind. Fractal antenna, maybe.
If Perico's using that fractal antenna to broadcast, that drawing might help the activity get a beat on his location.
Pere, todo saldrá bien.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
deploying drone. Got another Tango. Tango number 3. I got another. That's 5. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I've got eyes on the captain. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Got him.
I've got the target. Eyes on the target. Say the word, boss.
Weapons free, weapons free.
Target is down.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. I've been wanting one of these.
I'll pilot.
All right, I'm in.
Viene por la noche y hace mucho viento. Ten cuidado si viajas las montañas y hasta el fin de semana va a ser mucho viento. Hasta mañana.
Hola, banda loca. You know, you're no longer just a recreational drug user. When you start to get all filled. Today. Well, I guess we'll start over. Be our 10th caller, and with this week's boost...
Looks like everything's in one piece.
Let's go. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys.
You'll never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Hostiles.
The human beings are caretakers of the Earth.
Spotting another tango.
And they believe that with proper management, we can find the way to Earth. Suaves y con galactic. Have I convinced us now la manera tradicional? Vitos con la mejor cometida para los planetas de la
influencia. And baby makes three.
Target marked. I don't have a shot. Target marked. No target. Repeat. No target. Eyes on the target. That tango's down. They're gonna make you back up. I think that's all of them.
This document gives the route and the schedule of the convoy that's delivering El Chito's car here in Bolivia. Let's move.